growing up, I had a lot of different jobs, and this is the one I love the most. I work with the Karajarri Rangers.
This place is Karajarri country. How old people used to live together and hunt together.
They knew where the best hunting and fishing grounds were. The salt water for the fish. We had the deserts too.
We want the country to be happy, you know?
Karajarri country come from the desert to the sea. Right now we're at the Karajarri Ranger Base at Bidjananga community, 180 k's south from Broome. So the salmon plays a really important role in Karajarri culture. There's a dream time story about it. Karajarri elders was asking, they all wanted to know if our salmon population was healthy.
Yeah, we're pretty worried about that. The salmon's were getting less and less.
Fishery came out, we did salmon survey. There's a nice size blue nose. We call it bunga nose. Get the ear bones out from the head. That ear bone, it tell you how old it is and if it's a male or female. We call this salmon brala, king redfin. See if they're still growing in numbers and look after them.
Now we had a lot of sawfish getting caught up in the net.
Sawfish, you know, sharp one, everybody?
It was mainly a humbug fish because it'd be in the nets. You know, you catch them in the nets and that's the last thing you want to do because that's the end of your fishing.
First reaction was just annoying, like, yeah, just untangling them when you're trying to get the salmon out and you gotta go for them first to get them out. The Western science, they couldn't believe how much on our coast, you know.
Sawfish are globally threatened.
Around the world, they said it's getting extinct, but in our IPA area, we get a lot of sawfish.
The salmon project ended up leading to the sawfish tagging, you know?
Karajarri country is a dream to study sawfish. They're almost everywhere. The goal is to understand the habitat use and movement throughout the bay.
How cute!
Someone holds the sawfish.
86.9.
Someone does the surgery. We put a tracking device and monitor as they get older whereabouts they go. What we notice with the little sawfish, they like to live in the creek areas. It's where they feed and they grow up.
Green sawfish are the biggest. They can go beyond 6 meters.
If we catch a big one, three of us have to climb on top of it and hold it down.
So we're learning together, we're working together. The involvement of the rangers is absolutely critical. It's a three-way partnership, WA Fisheries and Murdoch University.
Shows how good we are with working, like from a cultural perspective to also working alongside the Western science, using these to help us get better understanding on country. Like evolving, but also keeping the same knowledge of culture with us, you know?
They're doing a good job, hard work. It makes me feel happy.
The more rangers that we can bring in, the more help we have.
Look after the place. You look after the country, country look after you.